Hi everyone, my name is Whitney Mazur, and I'm the Director of Education at the San Diego Children's Discovery Museum. Just like you, I'm a mom and a parent, and right now I'm finding myself at home with my kiddo with a lot of time and needing to do a lot of things. We at the museum wanted to help you all through this challenging time by providing some different activities that you can do at home every single day. Today, we're going to start off with music and movement. So we're going to get to move our fingers, move our feet, move our arms. When we move and we sing, it really helps us learn vocabulary by connecting what we say to what we do. So we're going to get started today with three different songs. While we're singing, you can use some different instruments. These instruments are things you can find all around your house. One might be a shaker. You can use a shaker that's from a box of pasta, a box of cereal, or anything you have at home that makes a little bit of noise. You might also be able to use some scarves. Scarves are a great way to practice movements and movement and anything that you want to do with your body. The last thing you can use are pots and pans to help you keep the beat. You ready? Let's get started. The first song I'm going to start off with is If You're Happy and You Know It. This song requires clapping, stomping, and shouting. This song is a great song to get your kids up and moving. You ready? Here we go. One and a two and a one, two, three. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. Boom, boom. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. Boom, boom. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray. If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Boom, boom, hooray! If you're happy and you know it, two, all three. Clap, clap, boom, boom, hooray! If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, two, all three. Clap, clap, boom, boom, hooray! The next song we're going to do is a great one for kinesthetic motion. We're going to move, we're going to wag, we might even do some sounds with our voices. We're going to do the wheels on the bus. For the wheels on the bus, maybe consider grabbing one of those instruments. Maybe you want a shaker. Maybe you want something to help you keep the beat. Or maybe you just want something to help you move around. You guys ready? Here we go. One, two, one, two, three. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. The doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut, all around the town. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish, swish. Swish, swish, swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish. All around the town. The babies on the bus go wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. The babies on the bus go wow, wow, wow. All around the town. The mommies on the bus go. The mommies on the bus go all around the town. Yay! The next song we're going to do is all about finger play. Finger play is a great way to help kids with those kinesthetic motions and really work on their fine motor skills. So we're going to sing the Itsy Bitsy Spider. Help your kiddo make those small little itsy bitsy movements as well as the big ones to help them connect the words that they hear in the song with the motions that they're doing with their fingers. Ready? Here we go. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. Again? Here we go! The itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain, washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. Yay!